अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, होप ऑल ऑफ़ यू विल बी फाइन। दिस इज़ जावेद ज़ुल्फ़कार, योर मैथमेटिक्स टीचर। ओके, द थर्ड लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्टिंग फॉर क्लास टू। ओके, दिस इज़ अबाउट पेज 4 एंड 5 दैट वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्टिंग। लेक्चर 3 इज हेयर, सो इट मस्ट बी श्योर दैट द स्टूडेंट हु आर लिसनिंग माई थर्ड लेक्चर मस्ट सी आल्सो लेक्चर 1 एंड 2, सो दैट यू विल बी गो थ्रू द होल। ओके, इट विल बी ईजी टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस लेक्चर। ओके, दिस लेक्चर इज इम्पॉर्टेंट, द न्यू थिंग्स आर हेयर। हाउ मैनी टेंस एंड टेंस, हाउ मैनी वंस, द प्लेस वैल्यू। बेसिकली वी आर गोइंग टू फाइंडिंग द प्लेस वैल्यू, दिस इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ नंबर्स, द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ डिजिट्स इन आर नंबर्स। ओके, सो इफ वी हैव अ नंबर 98, सपोज आई हैव अ नंबर 98, द प्लेस आई हैव टू टेल प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ 98, द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ 8 एंड 9 वी शुड नो। ओके, आफ्टर नोइंग दीज वी कैन राइट 98। ओके, सो आफ्टर लेट्स सी, लेट्स स्टार्ट ओवर टुडेज लेक्चर। ओके, लुक द डायग्राम, देर आर पेंसिल्स, सपोज इन माइंड दीज आर पेंसिल्स और लाइन्स। ओके, सो 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10, नो नीड टू काउंट अगेन, दीज आर 10 एंड दीज आर 10 एंड दिस इज 1 2 3 4 5 6, वी विल काउंट दीज, दीज आर 10 10 10 10 10, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9, दीज आर 9। ओके, नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आवर लेक्चर इज स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम टू डिजिट नंबर। हाउ टू डिजिट नंबर, हाउ वी कैन राइट टू डिजिट नंबर्स, सो वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी। ओके, सो टू डिजिट नंबर, इन टू डिजिट नंबर देर आर टू डिजिट्स, द वन डिजिट शोज 1, द अदर डिजिट सेकेंड डिजिट शो 10s, 1s and 10s। इन टू डिजिट्स देर आर टू बेसिकली प्लेस वैल्यू, 1s 10s, आई एम रिपीटिंग 1s 10s 1s 10s 1s 10s। ओके, डोंट फॉरगेट, इफ यू हैव अ नंबर 58, देर शुड बी टू नंबर्स, देर शुड बी टू प्लेस वैल्यू, 1s 10s 1s 10s 1s 10s। ओके, ओके, ऑल राइट, सो बिफोर गोइंग सॉल्विंग दिस आई वॉन्ट टू शो आई हैव अ नंबर 54 like this, these are basic examples only. How many ones are here? The first value is 4, the second is 5. Okay, this is ones, this is tens, ones tens. In 33, this is ones, this is tens. 96, ones tens. 49, ones tens. 71, 1 is for ones, 7 is for tens. 68, 8 is for ones and 6 is for tens. Now how many tens are here? This is 10, obviously. This is 10, obviously. So how many tens? 2 tens are here. How many ones? So first of all, I will write how many tens that we have. We have 2 tens, this and this. This is 10 and this is 10. 2 tens we have. And how many ones we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Just count because these are ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Like this, we will write here. We have 2 tens and 6 ones. It means total we have 26 pencils, 10 and 10 and these are 6. Is that clear all of you? Okay, the next question is same like this. How many tens we have? Okay, let's see. This is 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 5 tens. How many tens we have? Okay, must keep it in your mind. Just you count, you are counting the tens, 1 2 3 4 5, because this is a box, there are 10 lines in each box, 1 2 3 4 5. So 5, how many tens we have? 5. And how many ones we have? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. We have 9 ones. Okay, is that clear? We have 9 ones. And we have 5 tens and 9. So total are 59. Hope so you people understand this. One time I will repeat again so that it will more clear. I want to summarize again. So this is a box having 10 lines. This is a box having 10 lines like this. Or you can consider this is a box having 10 pencils in each. दिस इज अ बॉक्स हैविंग 10 पेंसिल, सो टू हैव 10 इन ईच. ओके, सो 1 2 3 4 5 6 एंड वंस आर 6, ओके, एंड टेंस आर 2, सो इट्स रिटन इन प्लेस ऑफ टेंस एंड वंस एज वेल. डन. द नेक्स्ट इज हेयर 1 2 3 4 5. फाइव टेंस आर हेयर एंड 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. 9 वंस आर हेयर. Is that clear, all of you? Okay. I am going to writing some examples. I have 78, this number 41, 63. The other number is 99, 87, 52, 73. Okay. In this number of 63, which is here for ones? Ones place value is 3 and tens is 6, like this, okay. 4 is one number, this one is for ones, this 4 is for tens, 8 is for ones, 7 is for tens, 2 is for ones, 5 is for 10, 7 is for 1, 8 is for tens place value. Is that clear? You are getting my point? 9 is for 1, this 9 is for tens, 3 is for 1, 7 is for tens. Clear, all of you? Okay, I'm asking now, if I have a number, I have number in my mind whose tens digit is 6 and ones digit is 2, what is the number? Can you people tell me? Think on your mind. I'm repeating. One more number I have whose tens number is 6 and ones digit is 0. Again, I am telling one more number. The number I have in my mind whose tens digit is 5 and ones digit is 5 also, what will be the number? 55. One more number I have, a number whose ones digit is 1 and tens digit is 6. 61. Yes. Okay, so these are the basic example. You can ask from your brother, sister, or brother, sister, or your mother can ask from you. So like this you can practice more and more. Okay, if you have a number like this, you can make practice. If you have a number like whose ones digit is 0 and tens digit is 1, what will be the number? 10. If you have a number whose ones digit is 9 and tens digit is 6, 69. If you have a number whose tens digit is 7 and ones digit is 2, 72. So these are the examples. Some example I wrote here and some example I told, so that you become okay. There should be no confusion in this question number 6. Is that clear? A and D part I solved, and the remaining part you people will solve on your book. Done? Okay, it should be clear. Okay, the next question is here. Write the number according to the place value. Okay, we have to write the number according to the place value. Okay, place value 5 tens and 3 ones. 5 tens and 3 ones. This is the page number 5. Question number 7 is here. 5 tens. The same that I have told all like this. 5 tens. So we will write 5 and 3 ones like this. Now you can see the place value of 3, the place value of 5, the place value of 3 is ones, the place value of 5 is tens. Done? Okay. 9 tens. Okay. We have 9 tens and 9 ones, it will be 99. Done? Okay. 110, 11, it will be 11. I think you people are getting my point. This is so easy. Okay. Some more example. If I am saying that I have 5, 10 and 6, 1, 56. Okay. 7, I will write here. If I have a number whose tens digit is 6, whose tens digit is 6 and ones digit is 3, 63. I have a number whose ones digit is 4 and tens digit is 5, like this. You will write like this. I have a number whose tens digit is 7, yes, and ones digit is also 7. Good. I have a number whose ones digit is 6 and tens digit is, where I have to write, here or here? Now you are now I am telling the tens digit is 6. I will write here. Yes. One more example. I have a number whose ones digit is 3 एंड टेंथ डिजिट इज सिक्स लाइक दिस 63. आई हैव अ नंबर हुज सिक्स डिजिट हुज टेंथ डिजिट इज फाइव एंड वंस डिजिट इज थ्री इट विल बी 53. I'm showing more questions so that you practice very well. Your practice become very good so that there should be no confusion in this. Because a little bit complication in this topic. I want to remove that complication so that it become easy for all of you. Okay? So you need to practice more and more numbers. Two digit number in your rough copy, okay, and also you will solve the remaining question of question number 7 also on your book so that it may be done very clear. Okay, now come again on examples. At first I told the example one is here 33. Okay, I wrote here the ones digit and tens digit, but you should know also this 3 is here for ones and this 3 is here for tens. 54 is here, that 4 is here for ones, clear? And that 5 is for tens digit. I think you are getting my point and it become easier for you. Like this 49, I'm asking about 4. 4 is here for tens digit and 9 is here for ones digit, like this. Done? 96 here, 6 digit, the 6 digit is for ones and 9 is here for tens. Okay, it becomes same in your papers, the same type, yes, you have to find the ones and tens digit. Or maybe some in any question, maybe the question will be like this, that the place value of 9, what is the place value of 6, like this, you can have to write that the 9s and 6. This is a two digit number, so a very simple, we are going to starting from two digit and after that it become 3, 4, 5, 6 like this. Sorry, 68, 8 is here for ones and 6 is here for tens. 6, 8, I told that here like this. 54, the tens digit is 5. So don't be confused, you have to tell the answer on the same time, don't be confused. 6, 7 like this. 53, the ones digit is 3, the tens digit is 5. In 63, the tens digit is 5, the ones digit is 3, like this. And the last one is 71. In 71, the ones digit is 1 and the tens digit is 7. These are the basic. I want to summarize again all. This is 4 and 5 page that we are going, and question number 6, 7 remaining part will be homework. Okay, you will solve on your book, but it should be neat and clean. Okay, how many tens, how many ones, count and write. Okay, so easy. So 1, 2, these are the 10. In one box there are 10 lines or 10 pencils. Here also in each both have 10, so it means in each have 10. So 2 tens are here like this, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 6 ones are here. Done? Okay, we will write like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many tens are here? 5. You will count, okay, like this. And how many ones are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 ones are here. Okay, next is here question number 7. Write the number according to place value. Okay, just to 5 tens and 3 ones, it become 53. 2 tens and 7 1, 2 tens and 7 1, 2 tens like this and 7 1, this 7 is here for ones and 2 is here for tens place. So done. 9 tens and 9 1, 1 10 and 1 1. It is clear all of you, and these are the examples. So many examples are there, you will solve on your rough copies by yourself, okay, and your need work should be done. Hope so you people will understand this lecture very well. Okay, so mujhe ijazat dijiye, Allah Hafiz.